Deepak, we're here at Brezan. And we're gonna buy a new, hoe zeg je accu in het Engels?
Battery.
A battery, a new battery. This is my friend from Brezan. And he's gonna see if we can find a good battery. And this is of course the mechanic, man called Humphrey. Yeah, he's also man. One of my singers, fantastic singer. And this is my friend Erik. Our guitar player, second vocal singer, and also bass player. Yep. And we are at Brezan. This is Brezan, and I'm gonna get a battery. So, Humphrey, what kind of accu are we battery that we buy?
This battery.
It's a special battery for the Toyota. Yeah, this is special for the Toyota Celica.
Special for it. See how high it is.
Ah, okay. It's also higher. Okay. Yeah. So yeah. I finally got a new battery. For real, if I'm gonna buy another car, this battery, I'm gonna get it out of the car. Because, of course, we're gonna keep this for the next 10 years, I hope. Hoe lang gaat deze nog mee? How long?
Garagebonnetje.
Langer dan die auto, denk ik.
Hey, don't talk like this. Huh? My car is 23 years old. This battery can never be another 25 years. Oh, okay. Yeah. Nou ja, bedankt.
Super.
The price of this battery is 61 euros, but when Humphrey brings back the old battery, he will get 10 euros cash from that guy. So that's really cool. So in fact, we're paying 51 euros for the original Toyota Celica 94 battery. Okay, and we're done. Humphrey is getting in the car. And this is Humphrey's car. It's a Golf 1.6 FSI. And here you can see it. Very nice car. I kind of like it. And this is Brezan here. We bought our tools. And I've been Brezan for a long time, you know. I know these guys since my first car. When I tell you about my first car, Brezan, we know Brezan for a long time. So now we're gonna fix the Toyota. Okay, let's put in the battery. First you will have to get out the battery. And welke maat is dat? The voucher? 10, eh? You need the number 10 key to get rid of the old battery. And these are special batteries, as you can see the height. You could use another battery, of course, but then it will not be the same height. And probably it will not sit good, right? You could put some wood under it or so. There you go.
Is het wel daar zo?
Hoeveel?
And there you go. That's the old battery. And
wat heb ik de moertje gezet?
Die moertje heb je daar. Looks kinda neat, a new battery in an old 23 year old car.
Wij hebben vader gedaan.
Wat?
Wij hebben jullie naar vader gedaan.
Dat is ook niet zo moeilijk. Dat is een klein moetje. Die moet precies over die batterij. It all fits really nice. And it's kind of easy to do for yourself. So remember it. The key number 10. Just loosen up one of the sides. And loosen up the other one a little bit so you can lift it up. And then easily replace the battery of the Toyota 16. The 16 valve. Okay, I think. There you go. It's nice and tight. That is the negative. Also number 10. And the positive. Also number 10. So that's all you need. 10 key, 61 euros, and your hands. Or a good friend like Humphrey. That is how to change the battery for the Toyota Celica from 1994. And thank you for watching. And thank you, Humphrey. Thumbs up, man. I can drive again. I'm really happy. Amazing. And Eric's gonna, yeah, and you must put it flat. No, yeah, there. Hold on.
Oh, there.
Ah, there. And just let it go. Boom. Yay. This car needs a shower. It's really dirty.
Oh. And now you have to restart the car.
Yep. Let's see if it starts.